If you are unable to connect to the servers of the finals, there could be several reasons for this issue, like internet connection issues. Another reason could be port forwarding. Some online games require specific ports to be forwarded on your router for proper connectivity. So follow the instructions of this video to learn how to fix the connection failed error in the finals.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.